I like to think of B minor as the steps. First of all, we place our first finger on E behind the second fret. Our second finger is on B behind the third fret. Our third finger is going to be on D behind the fourth fret. And our pinky is right underneath it on G, again behind the fourth fret. You want to play B minor from D down. 2, 3, 4, B minor. 2, 3, 4.